Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen food, and I touched her on the sleeve. Didn't recognize the face at first, then her eyes flew open wide. Went to hug me and she spilled a purse, and we laughed until we cried. Took her groceries to the checkout stand. The food was totaled up and bad. Stood there lost in our embarrassment as the conversation dragged. Went to have ourselves a drink or two, couldn't find an open bar. We bought a six pack at the liquor store, then we drank it in her car. We drank a toast to innocence, we drank a toast to now. Tried to reach beyond the emptiness, neither one knew how. Said she'd married her an architect, gift her warnings if we tried. I would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't want to lie. I said the years had been a friend to her, that her eyes were still as blue. And in those eyes I wasn't sure if I saw a doubt or gratitude. Said she saw me in the record store, that I must be doing well. I said the audience was heavenly, but the traveling was hell. We drank a toast to innocence, we drank a toast to now. Tried to reach beyond the emptiness, neither one knew how. We drank a toast to innocence, we drank a toast to time. Reliving in our eloquence, another rolling time. It was empty and our tongue running out of things to say. They gave a kiss to me as I got out, then I watched her drive away. Just for a moment I was back in school, felt that old familiar pain. Turned to her, make my way back home, and the snow turned into